Hi everybody, it's Danielle. Welcome back to my channel. If it is your first time here, make sure you smash that subscribe button because you already know this video is going to be good. You guys already know by the title what we're doing today, but today the setting is a little bit different because I'm at my dad's house, so I'm going to do a get ready with me at my dad's house. So the first thing I do every single morning is get dressed. So, at my dad's house, I don't live with my dad, I live with my mom. And so I always have to bring a suitcase over of clothes and stuff. So, I'm gonna get dressed. See you guys when I'm all done. Okay guys, so now I am all dressed and I decided to go with this shirt that says Sunday Funday because there's a Sunday right there. These skinny jeans and these nice Sunday socks. And they say Sunday on them, so they're Sunday socks. I just want to let you guys know, I got my nails done. So, they're all that color, except my two middle fingers. They have flowers on them. So, I just want to let you guys know that. So, the next thing I do is grab my brush and start brushing my hair. So let me go grab my brush and I'll see you guys with it. Okay guys, so I grabbed my brush. You guys can't see it. You're like, where's the brush? It is right here. So I have this really nice brush and it looks like that on the back, but you flip it over and it's like that. Then I also have another brush that's littler. So I got two brushes. This little one, and then this big one. So, let's brush my hair. Okay guys, so I got this side done. So now we have to do the other side. Okay guys, so now we got both sides done. And so next thing I do, sorry guys, but I kind of skipped and already had breakfast, so. Usually I'd be making this video at like 8:30, but kind of making it at 11:30, so yeah. Before we continue, I want to let you guys know, that if you guys have any questions for this video, go on Twitter. If you guys have Twitter, go on Twitter. And my Twitter account, I'll put it in the description box. And you guys can ask me questions and I will do a Q&A. So, yeah. Just wanted to make that little announcement. So, I will see you guys in the bathroom. Okay guys, so I take my two brushes and I put them in the drawer. Next, I open up this and I take out my toothbrush. Then I take out toothpaste. Okay. And I brush my teeth. So we'll see you guys in a few minutes. Hot. You guys didn't hear what I said hot. Okay guys, so I'm all done and I'm just putting the stuff back where it goes. Okay, so you guys in my room. Okay guys, so next. That was not supposed to happen, sorry. Okay guys, so that's pretty much all I do. And sometimes if I bring like special things to my dad's, because sometimes I do. We're actually going to the park in like 45 minutes. In a while we're going to the park, like an hour, I don't know. But I'm not ending the vlog because we still have 10 more minutes to mess around. So I happen to bring something to my dad's house, which is, you guys were just looking at it. My fault. It's rainbow scratch art. So, if you guys want to get these, I got it off Amazon. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little bit of scratch art and see you guys when I'm done. Okay guys, so I decided to do this and talk to you guys. So I just wanted to let you guys know that yesterday my new bed was built, and so I'll pull up a picture of that if I can right there, if I can. And so we're going to be doing some really cool vlogs up there. So stuff like that, and it's a loft bed. If I can pull up the picture, you guys will see. And so I just wanted to let you guys know that the vlog's gonna be a little different. Just so you guys know where I live in Lake Stevens. Well, I live in Arlington, Washington, but right now I'm in Lake Stevens, Washington. And so I am going back to my house because, like, not right now, but I'm gonna go to my house, see what my new bed looks like, because I haven't seen it. And it's gonna be really cool because it's gonna be the same one. It's my best friend. Me and my best friend are gonna have my mom's boyfriend's daughter. We're going to literally have the same bed. I'm really excited. So what it has is it's a loft bed with a ladder. Obviously, why did I say that? And then there's a dresser, a bookcase, and a desk. It's pretty, pretty cool. And it came in 4 big boxes. And so, funny story. So I called my mom and my mom called me the day, I called my mom and I was like, "Mom, hi." She's like, "How was school?" Blah, 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 blah. We were talking. And then she's like, "Is there boxes on the porch?" I was like, "Yeah, there's 4 huge boxes." She's like, I was like, "What is it?" She's like, "That's your bed." And my mom's really sick. Still. She's been sick for like 2 weeks now, still. So try not to get sick, you guys. But she was going to build it, but then my grandpa built it, actually, because my grandpa is really, he's really good at building things. And so, okay guys, I'm all done building my project. Well, putting together my art project. If you guys think I'm being mean by doing this for myself, this is what I made. It's a frame with a D. So now I have 3 books. I have Wish, Major 8's Battle of the Bands, and the new sleepover, the New Year's Eve sleepover from the Black Lagoon. So, which one do you guys want me to read? Comment down below. I might make tonight I'll make a story time video and just like read to you guys. Maybe. I don't know. But okay guys, that is it for this video. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos. And I will see you guys tonight, maybe. Bye!